Towards Hughie for some reason, and I think that's why they actually got caught.
Yeah, Keith is running towards Hughie once again. He actually turns it around on the frog, and oh my god! No way! Triple kill for Hughie!
More with the 20% cooldown from Ruby Sidestone, so it also helps Giants in finding their engage.
Smitty J finding an engage of his own. Perry comes out. Will he be able to get in? Flash forward, push, not push back. Oh, what a sidestep. Going at Hybrid. He's done too. Smitty J, what? Are you unstoppable? Triple kill?
This is Smitty GG.
Trim needs to CC him up. Pavel's very tanky. Pops the Hemoth Blade down and up to King, but Keith's still living.
A new Galadriel from it as well.
And Pobelta has to bail. Cocoon's going to go wide, but the damage is there. Adrian now in to save the day. But Pobelta's still bleeding. Ray wants it. Not going to get it.
I'll give you some room. Keep going, baby.
I don't know.
Keep going.
Ray wants to go in. He doesn't have flash. Gold Wedge! He goes in! Gets a stun! Slaps him down! Paladar's 1v2 and Adrian's locked up as well. Cocoon's gonna land in. Kane's gonna follow in. There's another kill as now Rain over. Giant's in! Oh my god, he died as well.
Keep going! Keep going, Mishy, all you!
Nine get themselves about 2,000 gold ahead. Ulti out from Gate though, looking for a play. Smoothie forced to flash out the wall. Jensen's been caught though, but they actually knock it around. He gets the ulti onto himself. And Meteor's gonna try and shred Perry in a park. Sneaky pops the ultimate, but it's not quite enough as Zig frontlining gets hooked by Smoothie. Bomb should be there though, as Sneaky able to take him down. And Impact's fighting Inori with now Gate on the side as well. He's got a bomb on his head. Diving back in, onto it. Gets him to a double kill to Sneaky as Gate gonna get locked up by the deadly flurry.
The mission's about to
get trying to get back in and clean it up, but the exhaust is down. Sneaky gets himself a triple kill as it all settles. Empyrean the only one left. There's the Quadra and Sneaky getting it another Pentakill. He does!
And Sneaky picks up a Pentakill in this hectic fight. He's barely able to escape.
And Nori's going for the next.
Oh my god, is he trying to end the game right here and now? TSM are racing back. He's only got three minions. Oh my god, he's actually doing it!
No, there's another minion wave coming in. He's popping the Ghostblade. He's actually going for the end. Can TSM get back in time? I don't think they realize what's happening.
Rushing down right now.
He may end it.
It's teleport being used.
It's too late. It's too late. It's going to go down before TP comes in.
Cancelled. Mash gets the kill. And Nori's on the Nexus. I cannot believe it.
This could be it.
One. They're able to spoil TSM off the back of Inori. Another kill. But
he
the Nexus
it.
Falls. 12-2-7. Phoenix 1 defeat TSM.
Inori, this game is the stuff of legends. 12-2-7. He solo takes the Nexus.